Today, we're going to play Railway Empire. Yeah, I want my empire, my train empire. First, I'm going to do the tutorials, because I don't know how to play. So, let's start with the tutorial.
Greetings. I've been expecting you.
Oh, hello.
And I want to help you find your way in the world of railways. I'll tell you everything you need to know to set up a successful transport company.
Oh, thank you, Lauren. Thank you. Yeah, I want to make money here.
To understand where the need for new railway lines is greatest. For example, where goods are produced.
Oh yeah, it's logical. Yeah.
Have a look at the map. Move the map in all directions and change the zoom level.
Let's zoom in. Oh, look at the tree. Hello.
Well, now take a closer look at the area around the two cities, San Francisco and Sacramento.
Hello, Hello, San Francisco. How are you? People of San Francisco, say hello to the cam. Say hello. Hi. Okay. Let's go to Sacramento. Where is Sacramento? I don't even know. Okay, here it is. Oh, look! Cows! Oh no, they are not cows. Jax, say hello to the cam. Say hello. Say hello. Why they are like free and everybody like walking around? Okay, people say hello.
Cities and rural businesses are crucial to the transportation business.
Yeah.
Transportation to other cities.
Yes. Okay, yeah, I mean,
farms in the countryside produce basic goods and raw materials, which are also needed by cities.
Okay.
As long as there are no railroads, all goods must be transported by a simple rural road.
And this is bad. I mean,
not cover long distances are tedious and slow. Through the railroad, the old transport routes can be replaced. In addition, cities and farms that were previously too far apart can be connected. Improving goods ensures that cities grow.
You're right, Lawrence.
In the countryside, take a closer look at Sacramento. Under the name, you can see the size of the city.
Yes.
Focus to the city, and you'll see what it currently produces for export to other cities.
Meat.
Sacramento has a steady supply of passengers, mail, and export goods every day. Some of which is destined for San Francisco.
Yeah.
San Francisco, in turn, has goods for Sacramento. Build a rail link between the two cities to take these shipments.
Okay. Yeah. But
first, construct a railroad station in Sacramento. Open the building construction to select it. Then move it to a valid location within the Sacramento City region. It's best to rotate it so that the tracks face San Francisco.
Shift and rotate. Maybe here? What do you think? Here, really.
Each station can be expanded after construction with up to 2 additional buildings and 7 tracks. However, certain buildings like factories can get in the way of expanding the tracks. Therefore, do not build the station too close to these buildings.
Okay.
Now build the second station in San Francisco.
Oh, hello, San Francisco.
To a valid position within the city borders and turn it preferably to the southeast so that you can get well around the bay in the next step.
To the southeast. Where the south is. North, south, no, southeast. Here, maybe. I think so. Here. Let's put it like this, yeah. Okay.
Often not the cheapest solution. Especially tunnels and bridges can be very expensive.
Yes.
In the overview, you can see how the track construction costs are composed.
Yeah.
To change the course of a proposed track, you can insert track points and then move them. Now set such a track point once by selecting the track. Now optimize the cost of the track with the help of track points. Please note that length, slopes, as well as tight curves will have a negative effect on the travel time of your trains. Then, confirm the construction.
Okay, let's see. This is 30,000, 28. Here, this is the best. I mean, this is the best. Maybe I can do it, like, few over here. To make it... no, I can. I wanted late to do it. Okay, can I go back? I mean, now it's more expensive. I want to go back, please. What happens here? He's fine, there's no warning. What? What's happening? Shift. This is this. Okay, let's keep it like this. Okay. Yeah.
Very good. The track has been built and can be used immediately. Now set up a rail line.
Okay.
Now add your stations to the rail line by selecting them one by one. It's enough if the rail line has two stations.
And this.
Now assign the type of locomotive to the train line which all trains should use.
Grasshopper.
You have only one locomotive to choose from.
Now okay.
Specify how many trains should run on the rail line. To start off, one train is enough.
But this okay.
Tells you how many trains are currently active and how many you have requested. For each train, you have to pay the cost of purchasing the locomotive. Now confirm this cost. Fantastic. The train is now immediately deployed and will soon be on its way.
Where is the train?
Close the edit mode to see the rail line in action. Zoom in on the train and watch it load. The train is loading goods.
Whoa! Look!
Mail destined for the other city.
This is my empire.
Until the train reaches the other city. By the way, you can increase the gameplay speed at any time. Also, the game runs faster when you zoom out.
Come on, my train. Whee! Look, I have a train. Epic music. So fine. Okay. I like it. Okay, sorry. My train! Wait for me. What's this thing? My train has booked. Now it's not a bullet train. Okay, come on, my train. I know you can.
The train has arrived and is being unloaded. The numbers rising above the train are the transport revenue.
Wait. Okay. Yeah. Thank you, Lawrence. Now I know the basics.
Okay. Know the basics, but I have first consider the cattle farm with the road connection to Sacramento. That the farm can deliver goods to the city.
Yes.
Case, livestock to the meat industry. But transportation by roads is slow and limited.
Yeah.
You are now to establish a railroad connection between the cattle farm and Sacramento. In order for a rural business to use a station, the station must be set up nearby. This is indicated to you by a line from the farm to the station.
Let's put it like this on here.
Very good. And now build the track between the new station and the station in Sacramento. Don't use the first two station tracks in Sacramento, though, because we still need them for the connection to San Francisco.
The two first, I mean.
Great. Before you build the track, I want to explain how you can influence the height of a track. To do this, insert a track point on the track and change its height. You will see the controls at the bottom of the screen when you move the focus over the track point. With the height of a track point, you can influence tunnels, bridges, and slopes. Now, optimize the track so that no tunnels or bridges are needed, and the track has a length of less than 250 kilometers or 160 miles. Then, confirm the track construction.
Okay, but how I do it? I mean... Oh, okay, shift. Like this. Now another here. Why? I mean, I only can use this. Why? Okay, so build.
Now, set up a rail line between the cattle operation and Sacramento. To do this, create a new rail line between the two stations, select a locomotive and a train, and confirm the cost.
The grasshopper. This being here. Here and here. Confirm.
The rail line can begin service. But suppose the demand for cattle becomes so great that one train on this line is not enough. Then you would have to add another train. But this is not possible at the moment because there are no parallel tracks.
Duke. Where is my train? I mean,
therefore, you should now build a sidetrack and define directions of travel so that several trains can operate between the cattle farm and Sacramento. Open the track build mode again. Now select the track at the marked position to insert a switch.
Where is the marked position? Oh, here. I mean, where is? Hello. Okay.
Now it gets tricky. You have to lay the new track as a parallel track to the existing one. Parallel tracks are much cheaper and offer many advantages. Move your cursor to the marked position and make sure that the parallel track symbol appears on the cursor. Then confirm the position.
Okay, I have to put it like in the exact point. I mean, where? Stop it!
Very good. Now the track will continue to be built as a parallel track. Now select the last position for your sidetrack near the cattle farm. You will see the complete track with two switches as a preview. Then confirm the construction and pay for this track.
Okay, it's on, please. Please! It's on! Okay, we'll leave the tutorial. Please, let me go out. Hey, to the main menu. Yeah. I got stressed about this tutorial. Let's start a new game we can buy. Yeah, very good. Let's build. The professor will be some of the name. Maybe Lawrence. It will be Lawrence again. Yeah, it will be Lawrence. Boston, Albany, this is contained. Okay. Let's go. Contained anything. Okay. Ding.
The 19th century was a golden age of technology.
Yeah.
Especially for those of us whose hearts beat with the steady pace of the locomotive. My name is Nagelmachers. I assume you have already heard of me.
Every day.
When I was young, I had a dream. A cross-border luxury train from Paris to St. Petersburg. To make my dream come true, I invited guests. In another time, entrepreneurs like them were the driving force behind progress. But now they were standing in my way. Take this gentleman, for example. I was planning to revolutionize the industry. Just as pioneers like him had done in the early days of the railroad.
Yes. I mean,
the late 1820s marked the beginning of a revolution in transportation, both in the old and the new world. Fueled by steady growth, the industrial centers on the East Coast demanded more and more resources in less and less time.
Roads and even the newly built waterways could hardly meet the increasing demand. However, inspired minds had combined the idea of tracks and the new invention of the steam engine into a powder keg that was to shake society to its foundations. It only took ambitious pioneers to light the fuse.
I'm
glad you're here. The name is Corning, Erastus Corning. You must be the young railroad expert that was recommended to me.
Yeah.
People don't think much of this newfangled nonsense. But I think investment into this railroad thing and your company is money well spent. I'm the proud owner of a hardware company, and the more railway lines you construct using my steel, the richer I'll get. So don't go bankrupt.
Okay.
Just get started using the to-do list I created. My company is situated in Albany, so you should connect this city as soon as possible. Don't worry about the difficult terrain. Clever planning is everything.
Okay, my task. Deliver 9 loads of lumber to Boston. Okay. Where I get the lumber? Or not? Here. Let's build the stations. Where? Here. Train station. Okay, let's put it like this on here. And now in Boston. Oh, in Boston we have one. So let's connect this, the first one. Oh, there is one here. Okay. Let's just, how can I demolish you? Yes. And we will do like, well, like this is fine. Let's put night train. Dumble. It's perfect. I love it. Well, but wait. Between, where is my road? Oh, here it is. So I mean, yeah, let's put the, no, please. I want this. Wait. No. Wait. Yes. Okay, you are connected. What happened? I mean, I had to put like the other connection. Okay, build. Okay. I have built it. Let's go. Jumble. I love it. To here, here to here. Let's go. One. Traumatic. Okay. Yay! We have it. Yay. Okay, my next task. 9 loads. There are 9 loads of sugar to Boston. Where I can get sugar? Here. Here I can connect you. Is there any station over here? There is no station, so let's build the station. This station is so big. Let's put it over here. Where's my Boston? Hey guys, I'm getting my empire. Get scared, get afraid of me. And I will connect it like here. It's fun, maybe. Okay, I think, yeah. Well, maybe. I make it some kind of curve over here. And now build. Oh, I get the pure. No, no. Pallet truck? No. Let's choose another locomotive. Oh, wait. Between here and here. Okay, sorry. I can put it grasshopper. Let's see. The cost. Okay, grasshopper, you go here. Come on. Where's my train? Where is it? Oh, here it is. Look, look, look. Yeah. It goes. Test. Please deliver lumber. I mean, this is delivering ground, but maybe, yeah, but. Into a number, why? Are you getting it? What is transporting here? Okay, maybe I have to do a like. No. Do it here. What is my second row? Wait. Throw it. Build. And now I can put another train between here and here. Let's put the grasshopper. Speed. Okay. I have to wait. No, well, I'm going to the marsh. Alright, look, my train. Don't get done with me. Why are you getting only me? Okay. But let's connect the... But technically, this is also connected. So, I mean... Why? I don't want... I need red line. Trains. Two. Confirm. But I have two directions. I mean... Confirm. To trains. Okay. I have the two trains, I mean. Oh, lumber. Thank you. Where's my shoe? How is this? But they connected. Oh, they are like always here. Okay, next up. This is doing. Boston to Portland. Where is Portland? Portland. Let's build a train station in Portland. I'm getting a stress. I would like to change. If not, Portland has to go like this is not efficient. Okay, it's a little bit like strange, but it's so expensive. And now let's build the like a mountain here and here to Portland too. Boston. Let's choose the jumble automatic. Okay. Fine. Okay, so what's happening with the train? No, it's getting. Research. Oh.
Very good. What we're doing here really has the potential to revolutionize the way we have been transporting goods up till now.
Beer. So let's connect Albany. It's time. Okay, Albany, they're now connected to my railroad. My empire is growing. I will connect the line from here. Maybe not. From here, Bess. So what should I do? Like this? Great lead. Okay, it's too expensive. Maybe from here will be more. Here. No, it's too expensive, this thing. Why is this so expensive? Okay, so let's wait. Okay. Let's go. Let's wait to get money. It's the Kondo maintenance. How long is the road? This can be built at existing stations. What happened? Oh, this is bad. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Don't know what's even happening. So I gotta stop this line to save me. Yeah, I will stop it for now. I don't know what's even happening, but it's fine. I have my empire. Okay, so whatever it is, okay. So yeah. What do you think about my empire? I mean, it's a big empire. I have my trains with me. I have the power of the train. But well, this is like, come on, please, my trains, can you please go faster? Any money? What's this? I don't know. What are you producing? Adam. Oh, hello, Adam. Adam. Front. L. Okay. Well, I think I will stop like playing this game because it's fine, but can I like do this? I can play this or this. Everything you can like. Okay, so let's end this. Cool game. Yeah. So thank you for being here, and maybe I open the stream again, like playing Honkai. See ya! Bye!